So we got the Creed brothers, which is Grayson Waller and Senga.
Julius just got the left shoulder up. Waller on the outside, little weasel, was holding on to Brutus's legs.
Sanga's freaking big dude. I mean, I know he's a big dude, but I didn't think he was that, like, bulky. Especially his upper half, too. Like, goddamn. Elbow drop at NXT stand and deliver off the top
of a ladder. And for the Creed brothers, barely can stand. Julius being held up by the ropes. But he's not even going to need the ropes because he's going up. Wait, another counter. And Julius starting to swing. They're going to have to chop down the big man. Whoa.
It's going to take more than two people to take
Sanga, in my opinion.
For the Creeds, they can just be thinking about one thing. Well, Waller just tagged in. I was going to say, for the Creeds, it's all about survival. But what's Waller? Oh, come on.
Cheap shot.
Snake. Depleted, but just as I write them off, Brutus Creed pulling out the unthinkable, but needs that tag in the worst way.
Waller believes he should have been handed the tag team titles as soon as they were vacated. Not to be the case. He's going to have to earn them as the Creed brothers earning the respect of everyone in the NXT universe. Those extra days in the gym right now really paying off for Julius and Brutus.
Well, Julius Creed getting in there. He's lovely, the fresh man, but he's the best that the Creeds have right now. Clearing house. Oh, no. Horrible landing. Face first. Sanga wisely moving out the way.
Oh, look at Julius Creed.
Who on earth does Julius Creed keep ticking?
This is the MO of the Creed brothers. This is what they were built to do. They said this is what they were born to do. They are stamina monsters, to steal a phrase from one of their counterparts. Well, tag was made.
You witness the tag to Brutus Creed. He can barely get his legs over the second rope.
And now it could just be a matter of time. Look at the strength. Speaking of strength.
No chance.
God damn.
What a ridiculous specimen Brutus Creed truly is.
This is the third match for Brutus and Julius here tonight, and somehow the Creed brothers continuing to persevere.
It's the sweat two guarantees already, but somehow.
I almost botched that, but good God, dude's fucking huge.
There it is. Julius falls into the cover.
Wow.